Welcome to Sambo Guitar History number 16, which was a 1970s Electro Les Paul in black. And I think it had DiMarzio pickups. They were very microphonic because I remember they were feeding back a lot. So I didn't keep it. I was using it with the nightcaps, but I ended up trading it again. It didn't have the usual cutaway on the top. It had a different kind of shape. I think I have a picture of it. Maybe. Hold on. Stay tuned for Sambone Guitar History. Number 17.